Hello everyone, it's Jacob from JWR Tech. If you run into the problem of attempted to write on read-only memory on Windows 10 or 11, then I have the solution for you. Follow this guide and I should help you. First of all, make sure all your drivers are up to date, like AMD and Intel. It's a good idea to check your graphics drivers too, as having up-to-date drivers fixes most problems. I'll quickly show you how to do that. So for the Intel drivers, you need to head over to the Intel website and download the Intel Driver and Support Assistant. That way you can update all your drivers. I'll leave all the links down below, that way you can go straight to the website and not waste time. So for the AMD drivers, you need to go on the AMD website, then go down to Drivers Support. Then you want to click on Processors and Graphics. Pick out your processor. My one is AMD Ryzen. And then pick your processor from the list here and you'll get your latest driver. Also, you can run the memory diagnostic tool that Windows provides. You can do this by opening Windows Explorer and searching up for run, or just press Windows key and R on your keyboard. Once you have the run window up, you have to write MDSCHED. That will open up the memory diagnostic tool. Next, click on the restart now and check for problems. If I haven't covered something in this video that could help someone, please leave a comment with your tip. Thanks for watching, hopefully I have helped you. Help me out by subscribing and liking the video.